When I was young, I had this weird fantasy that I'd meet a guy from another far away place, like a fairy tale, and I'll be with him. All of a sudden, working in Haridwar, life gave me you. It is like a fairy tale or a movie because it's so, even till now, it doesn't feel real. Sometimes it feels like it's happening in a dream.
She's inside me. She take my heart and is like there, here. And I need, you know, air, water. Aakriti is same for me. Aakriti is different to everyone for me because she's Aakriti. Yes, she's Aakriti.
A dream, and I'm loving every moment of it, and I hope we're always together, we always love each other. Like I belong there. I belong to be there. It feels right. It fits well. We are very different, very, very different. We speak different languages, but it just fits and I feel at home.
I think when two people love each other, don't need to speak much. Just only see in the eyes. And now she's in front of me, she understands all.
Meant to be. I love you a lot, and I will always be there for you.
One day it's here and then it's gone. How are you still holding on? How are you still holding on?